Hello, welcome back to another fan game. This is another different fan game where it started gaining traction. It's called Zai's Pillars of Insanity, XY. I don't know how to pronounce that. But if you read by title, we're doing Pillar of Frantic Factory. It's by the owner of the game, Xyloma7A and Zakup. I'm sorry if I mispronounce them, but this intro is pretty longer than the actual thing. So get this cool little intro thingy background to get into it, and we start going down, and if you read by that sign, you can go through this. This is insanely short, by the way. You can beat it in under a minute easily. You just have to go decent pace to beat it under a minute. Alright, you just gotta keep jumping on that one conveyor. All of these jumps in it, these are so short, they can be kind of tricky, so you just want to curve around like that. And if you do fall, you can just go back to that one conveyor. What now you gotta use to launch yourself over there, and just go near the sides for each of these jumps. Anyway, if you remember, you gotta do these. I'm lining myself up super precise because that's what you do. This one spinner thing should be pretty simple. You just gotta quickly like time up. I recommend always taking one more before you jump over here, just to assure that you make it. Anyway, these are the only shadow blocks in the thing. You just gotta go around as normal. And now here's the scary part. This part is really hard. You gotta time your first jump. Don't worry, if you do fall, you get teleported to your respective floors, except for this one after. This one little part. Anyway, you gotta jump to one of these, go around, and you just gotta kinda predict when it comes out. Once you touch this, now if you fail on this small little part, you will be teleported back to that spinner, so you do not want to fall on it, because it would be annoying. But you just want to go near the edges and just turn in for all these jumps, and you just want to go around this. Just make sure you get the start from that, and this is basically free, because look what happens if you fall. You just get teleported back from the start. Nothing bad. Anyway, I just want to quickly maneuver the box around these. Just make sure that you... But there isn't too much to it. I'm not sure what I was attempting to say, but there isn't too much of this. You do want to be a little bit cautious to not push it over, as that can obviously happen. You just want to squeeze through these beat blocks. Oh my god. You want to try to get it in each beat to go as fast as you can, because it can be annoying. Anyway, now you want to jump to this, and you can touch the wind pad. Once you touched it, there may be a little delay, and it looks like you'll get teleported back, but don't worry about that. Anyway, GG. Thank you for watching.